Phillips, Etta James, Big Mama Thornton, Johnny Ace, Jackie Wilson, Little Millie John, who had the hit with Fever, Hank Ballard, the Robins, and many others, who's called the Godfather of Rhythm and Blues. So here's Johnny. Oh, the hand jive was real easy. It's almost like doing rock, paper, scissors. Hand jive, you go fist over fist, and then fist under fist. Clap your hands, snap your fingers, and clap twice. That's the hand jive. So here you go. Willie and the hand jive, Johnny Otis. Chords and all things. Here's a band called The Vibrations. They're from L.A., California. They had a big hit with My Girl Sloopy and Love in Them Their Hills. This is a dance copied from the native tribe in Africa, the Watusi tribe, the Watusi warriors, and the dance is called the Watusi, 1965.
Come on. the Holly Golly. The band's called The Olympics from 1959, written by Fred Sledge Smith and Clifford Goldsmith. They're an American doo-wop band formed in 1967. The song is also covered by the Marathons. But here's the original 1959, called The Dance. It's called The Holly Golly by The Olympics.